Welcome back to Shopify Theme Review. Next up, we've got Impact Theme. You don't want to miss out on this because this might just be the best theme we've reviewed yet. In this video, I'll cover 7 parts: overview, styles and features, theme settings, loading speed test, customers' reviews, pros and cons, and the PRM. As always, Robert in the house. Drop a like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more quality Shopify theme reviews. Have your Shopify store make a remarkable impact to your customers' shopping experience with the Impact Theme, which we're going deeper into this time. But before the impact on the customers, we've got the impact on Shopify merchants with this masterfully crafted theme made by the one and only Maestro. For $380 on theme.shopify.com, you can obtain this wonderful theme for your storefront in a matter of seconds, which in turn can get you juicy sales, as did by these real Shopify stores who use Impact. Bugatti smartwatches that brings out the bestest of their premier watch. Cole, putting cleaning products and supplies under the spotlight. MTB riders, making shopping as fun and as appealing as biking. And Chrome Industries, that use the best impact offers to create a homepage that grabs any attention. As you can tell, this visually focused theme is not for starters, but rather those who are operating high-volume stores that ship out 100 orders by the day. So the best bet is for brands with these niche: clothing, electronics, household appliances. Yeah, also I think I already fall in love with this theme. I mean, just take a look at these key pages. We've got homepage where the best sections and features are displayed. More on those later. Your curiosity gets enticed as you scroll through all of the homepage, and once you do, that's a guaranteed start to anyone's shopping journey. And then we've got collection pages that might just look like a landing page. You know, the ones you use for big campaigns? That's how dedicated Maestro was when building this theme. And finally, the product pages that will deal that impact the second you enter and seconds later as you scroll down. These pages look like multiple in one. And they even include a little styled with section that does the outfit pairing for you. Yes, please. Also, before you decide on your purchase, make sure you take a gander on Impact on mobile view. See how responsive and adaptive this theme is on various kinds of devices. Looking at how significantly different the real store is compared to its early days when it just adopted a Shopify theme, you might be wondering, what theme did they use to make their store look so good? Wonder no more with Shopify Theme Detector, mindfully crafted and thoroughly developed by PageFly. This Chrome extension allows you to identify the theme used on any Shopify store. I installed it here, and let's try it out with this door. And apparently they use Symmetry Theme. Click here and you'll get directed to the theme's introductory page. It's as simple as that. Link to Chrome Web Store in the description. Give it a try and tell us how you think. For impact, we've got 3 industry-specific and thematically drastic styles. First up, sound style, which has futuristic high-tech feels that are almost unreal. Then we've got home style, bringing in comfy and homey vibes. And shape styles that is both delicate and ethereal. But don't let their beauty fool you, because they are just as well built as they are well designed. Check out these amazing features of Impact: before after image sliders, image hotspot, subtle animations throughout, and in-card and in-menu recommendations or upsells. And for more features from this theme, check out Impact's introductory page on Shopify Theme Store. Out of all the styles, my personal favorite is definitely sound style, which is, by the way, not biased by my heart for electronics. Yeah. But rather because of its unique design. I gotta admit, when I surfed this page, I got blown away by all the wow factors. Then comes my most favorite feature of this theme, which is before after image slider. It's a fun, interactive, dynamic way to get your visitors engaged with your storefront, all while being intrigued by the benefits your products provide them and eventually fueling the urge to make on-the-spot purchases. There are a lot to take in terms of theme settings here. If you really want to put your storefront to that pro level, you gotta go through over 30 sections provided by Impact. For this video, I'll help you with 5. First, overlay group. This is actually a pack of sections that appear as pop-ups, aiming to increase your store's conversion rate. Here we have newsletter pop-up on the side, which you can set how delayed it is until it appears. And slide-out cart drawers, in which you can set up which products you would recommend to customers before they go to checkout page. Second, scrolling text, where you can configure the text content, size, style, and scrolling mode. Before after image sliders, which is my absolute favorite, by the way, in which you can choose which before image and after image to present, both for desktop and mobile, and set up the slider's initial position too. Fourth, image hotspots, where you can select one whole big image and then adjust the hotspot to wherever you want to highlight your product's aspect and provide visitors with useful information. And finally, feature chart, where you can compare the specs of two products, services, anything you want to have visitors convinced that your offerings are far superior. Woo! The amount of sections offered alone here is already more than enough to say that Impact went all out on this. They built a theme with one intention in mind. If a customer buys a theme, they've gotta make sure that it's the last theme they will ever need. Google PageSpeed to measure the performance score of the theme. And we're going for both laptop and mobile. On laptop, it's clocking at 90 performance score. Pretty amazing. And on mobile, it's going at 70 performance score. So there it is. They are real fast. It's been subjective. Now, let's get objective, shall we? Impact has got 71 positive reviews to 8 negative reviews, an 88% contentment rate from theme users. So here are some positive and negative reviews I pick out for your viewing. Positive review.
Already conquered by the expertise and reactivity of Maestro with Prestige Theme, I've moved to Impact. This new theme is truly modern, very flexible, and versatile. A breeze to customize and always the same great level of support even for theme tweaking requests.
This is an awesome theme. Seriously, guys, I tested them all and this is by far the most customizable and had all the latest features. It also helped me stop using two apps, saving me $1,000 a month in total.
Negative reviews.
Have had issues with this theme from the start. Some pages are slow or freeze. Brought it to the developer's attention, but they tell me it's fine on our end. Not good for conversion. We'll just take the loss since you can't get a refund and find an alternative.
I have been using it for many months. Everything is too slow. Developer, they say due to the image. I have removed all images and new setup, but nothing fixed. Experts refuse to support optimization with Impact Theme. Why?
Let's weigh both pros and cons. Alright, pros. Impact has amazing and spectacular features. Stuff like before after image sliders, which I obviously has a bias for. It's a great example of creative design that allows customers to really take their storefront to another level. And then, Impact has the stunning visuals along with lots of CR boosting sections. With more than 35 sections as claimed by the theme developers, you don't ever have to worry about your page getting too repetitive. All you need to worry about is the order overload. I know I've done themes with 5 stars before, Impact has 3. Yet these 3s have really distinct styles that suit various kinds of businesses. We've got electronics, clothing, and appliance, but more niche like food, services, online courses work as well. Cons. It might be a bit overwhelming for some. As I mentioned before, Impact is not a theme for starters. It's tailored for brands that process hundreds of orders daily. So it makes sense that they need the ultimate theme to suit their huge needs. And then, some elements might hinder loading speed. Impact is loaded with high-quality elements, including animation. This in turn might make your website run a bit slower. One best practice for you is to try this theme for a trial, and then run your website through Google Page Speed to perform necessary speed boosting practices. So, pros has won again, let's go! Impact really wowed it from the start, and hopefully it has done the same to our loyal viewers too. On a scale of 0% to 100%, how recommended is this theme to you? Price, quite high, like almost at its peak. Visuals are spectacular. Ease of use, one will get it eventually. Features, Impact is loaded with it. Loading speed, sufficiently fast. Compared to the market, might just be the highest of quality. That being said, the PRM goes to 97%. An all-time high score, Impact truly deserves it. That's it for us for now. Stay tuned for more Shopify theme reviews in the future. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel so that we can bring more of our insights into themes for your pleasure viewing. Until next time!